Now here in Oklahoma City, police are looking for a suspect accused of shooting two people downtown. This was the scene near Wanda Jackson Way and Oklahoma Avenue around 10:30 last night. Now the victims were taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.